Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to download Snapchat on your PC or MacBook. So first of all, open up this link from the video description below, and then tap on this green download button. Once this file has finished downloading, simply tap on the file name in the bottom left. A pop-up will come up, tap on Run. Then tap on Yes, and then click Install, wait for some time, and let it complete the installation process. Now, it'll take you to this screen. From here, tap on Play Store icon and then sign into your Google account. Here on this page, tap on the search bar, then type Snapchat, and then hit Enter. Next, tap on this Install button on the right side of the screen. Once the app is installed, click on the Open button, and then click Apply and Restart. Let it restart, and then click on Snapchat icon to use the app as you would normally do. Well, I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, then make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.